Yes, student, today I am giving you some definitions of some terms and their explanation. Like first one, anodizing. Anodizing, as the term suggested, anode, it is related to electrolysis. How it is? Student, you know that aluminium reacts with O2 and forms protective layer of aluminium oxide, that is what, aluminium Al2O3. Okay. But the layer is quite thin. Okay. So to prepare a thick layer of oxide over what, aluminium metal, anodizing process is applied. Now how it work? Okay, student, we are taking a vessel. In this vessel, H2SO4, dilute H2SO4 acid, okay, taken as electrolyte. Two electrodes, one cathode and one anode, okay, is installed and dipped in a vessel. This anode is made up of pure aluminium and these metals are connected through the electric source. When the electric current is supplied, then the H2SO4, okay, converts into O2, which reacts with aluminium, that is what, anode, okay, and forms thicker layer, okay, of Al2O3, so that the aluminium metal can better protect by the further reaction. This is known as the anodizing, that is the covering of aluminium oxide layer over the anode, that is pure aluminium. This is called anodizing. Similarly, one more very important phenomenon is their alloys. Okay, these are mixture of metal and metal, or metal and non-metal. Sometimes the non-metals are also used. Metals and non-metals. Okay, example, copper and zinc, when they mix together, it form alloy what, brass. Similarly, copper and Sn, it forms what, bronze. These are what, alloy. Okay, these alloy has, okay, quite different properties, which is very useful. Okay, like here, the bronze medal, what we are calling, the brass used as utensil in our kitchen. So it is one of the very important material. Okay, similarly, duralium, okay, the alloys of some aluminium, it is used to prepare aircraft body, aluminium and titanium, etc. One more term is there, which is also very important. This is called aqua regia. Aqua regia. Okay, student, you know that metals like silver, like gold, like platinum, shows very, very less reactivity. Very, very less reactivity. Okay, but can be dissolved in aqua regia. Can be dissolved in aqua regia. So what is aqua regia? Aqua regia is the mixture of HNO3 and HCl. Okay, which one? Concentrated acid. Okay, what? HNO3 and HCl concentrated acid. This particular substance has ability that it can dissolve even what? Silver, gold and platinum. Okay. This is called a highly strong acid. Actually, student, individually, neither concentrated HNO3 nor concentrated HCl can dissolve this material. But if we take the mixture of these two acids with 1:3 ratio, then it is capable to dissolve even all these elements.